Overnight lows about average for this time of year. 50 for Kansas City, 48 for Maryville, Trenton, Chillicothe. You'll start your morning off at 46 degrees. Same down toward Butler and 48s rounded out Paola, Ottawa, and also toward Lawrence. Let's look at future scan hour by hour. What you see here are the cloudiness moving across on your Monday. Most of the Monday still looking on the dry side. In and out of the clouds, but they're going to thicken up throughout the daytime hours. So by the afternoon, we'll see windy conditions with gusts up to 25 miles an hour and the high temperature about 63 degrees. Here come the rain showers thanks to these two low pressure centers. And yes, that is some cooler air in the higher elevations. That is snow in Wyoming. But here it is starting at midnight on Tuesday, and by the morning commute, or at least by mid-morning, good chance of rain showers that will be lasting into Wednesday too. The frontal system itself will be passing through pre-dawn Wednesday. That should put an end to the rainfall. But yeah, that's snow in portions of Nebraska and going up towards South Dakota. Same system heading toward us. Don't think we have to worry about the snow. These just go around. 7-day forecast. Windy conditions, chances of rain by evening or nightfall, 63 year temperature. 51 to 59 on Tuesday, so not much of a variance because of the clouds and the rain. Rain should stop by mid-morning. 48, though, the high on Wednesday. Down to 33 in the morning on Thursday, a high temperature of 51, 36 to 57. Saturday's high temperature also 57 degrees, close to 60 by Sunday. And those probabilities look pretty good, especially late Monday into Tuesday. I think they'll peak out at an 80% chance of rain and thunderstorms on Tuesday. And then it moves out, so the rain chances diminish pretty quick and go down to about a 30% chance first portion of your Wednesday.